Namaste from me to you. I am Sharmila and welcome to Swayambhu Discover Yourself. Today our focus will be on the next set of four words: look, know, number, now. So let's start with the first word, look. Look at, look for, look in, look good. Take a look. Look at that bird. It's so tiny. Where's the bird, Tia? Look closely. Where? Look here. Look up. Look there on the branch. I can't see. Keep looking. It's very tiny. There, look out. Did you see? Yes, I saw it now. It's so beautiful. Look at the colors of its feathers. So colorful. What happened, John? You look sad. It's my boss. New shoes? Yes, they look good. Thank you. How old is Kia? She's 40. She looks her age. The second word is no, N-O, no. Yes or no, no need, no way, no time, no parking, no smoking. Any plans for Sunday? I have no plans at all. Are you a teacher? No, I am not. Oh no, I forgot my mobile phone. Sorry. Did you get hurt? No problem, it's fine. No one knows what happened. Raj is no longer a boy, he is a man. Have some more ice cream? No, thank you. We have no time. Hurry up. We have no time. Hurry up. Let's go. Get a knife from the kitchen to cut these apples. Okay. But there's no knife here. Does anyone live in this house? No one lives here. I want some milk for tea. Sorry, there's no milk left. The third word is number, N-U-M-B-E-R, number, phone number, number one, number two, number three, the number of. What's your phone number? Can I have your number? I will WhatsApp my number. 7 is a lucky number for me. What's your room number? What number bus do I take to go to Mulund station? What number bus do I take to go to Mulund station? Do you remember your passport number? Think of a number between 1 and 100. Never give your credit card number to anyone over the phone. The fourth word is now. From now on, from now, start now, now is the time. Go home now, do it now. If I start to practice my English now, I will be speaking confidently 6 months from now. I repeat, if I start to practice my English now, I will be speaking confidently 6 months from now. Now it's time to begin. Let's learn the first 100 words for now. Why are you fighting, Neetu and Ritu? Stop it now. Don't shout. Be quiet now. Sit down now. Now, be nice to each other. Can I talk now? Now tell me, how did your fight start? So that's all for today. Keep practicing listening and repeating each exercises. You have to repeat and practice English in English only, no translation. Meet you again in my next lesson. Till then, stay healthy, stay safe, and take care. Thank you for being my inspiration. Be happy always.